It was, but about 6 years ago, I said my final goodbyes to my mother at the hospice. She was a piano teacher for years. She wrote choral arrangements. And every time I'd come home, be it from school or when I was in the service, I'd come home, she'd want to play a certain tune, and she'd play piano and I'd play trumpet. And so tonight, thanks to Gary Anderson arrangement, we're going to play Maxine's favorite song, Tenderly.